Hi guys, I'm Elena Semenek and welcome to my channel, Psychology of Happiness. In this video, I'm gonna talk about six types of relationship and how to be happy in relationship. A lot of people are not happy because they don't know what to expect from the relationship and have higher expectations than they should. So let's start. The first type is sex-only relationship. In this relationship, you should not expect anything. So if you had a great sex and you had a nice morning and everything was perfect, you still should not expect that this person is gonna call you again. He might call you or he might not call you. So a lot of girls, they think, oh, like if you're gonna have a great sex with him, then he's gonna call me again. Maybe yes, maybe no. And that's totally normal. If you agree to that type of relationship from the beginning, then you should not expect anything more. The second type of relationship is sex with benefits. It's kind of like we are friends, we understand each other, we hang out, but we also have sex. So should you expect anything from this relationship? Probably not. You can hang out, you can have topics to discuss, but you are friends, and friends do not hang out every weekend together. Friends do not call each other, you know, every day. You are just friends, and sometimes you have sex. The third relationship is boyfriend-girlfriend relationship. So in this relationship, you agree that you're gonna be monogamous, and you expect that your boyfriend, your girlfriend, is not gonna flirt with other person. And you have plans together, you spend the weekends together, you see each other during the week, you call each other, you text each other. So in this type of relationship, you do expect attention from other person. The next relationship is when people live together. This is very unique type of relationship. It's like you are more than boyfriend and girlfriend, but you are not a husband and wife yet. They are kind of like trying if something more can happen from their relationship. And if you look deep inside, in those relationships, probably there is a fear. There is a fear of being close with the person. What if this person is not gonna be who I think he is or she is? So you kind of testing each other. And a lot of time, if you are gonna stay very long in this type of relationship, you will have some problems. Every couple has problems. So you will have some problems. And in this case, you can, you know, shut the door and say, you know, that's it, I'm done. So if you have some difficulties in your relationship, there is a way out, always. The next type of relationship, when the man asks a woman to marry him. And in this case, you are more serious. You are telling another person, I want to be with you. You are making a decision. And in this case, you have an engagement ring. And once you have a ring, everyone else knows that you are not available. So if you live together, you go outside and no one knows if you are single or not. So if other people are flirting with you, that's acceptable. But when you have a ring, this is kind of like a signal. I am not available. And for the guy, he can say, listen, you're my girlfriend and I'm expecting you to be with me. I'm expecting you not to flirt with other people. And the guy has the right for that. And the last type of relationship is marriage. And here, both partners are responsible for their relationship. So in marriage, you cannot just scream, shut the door and leave. No, it's not acceptable. If you married, you should talk to the person. You understand that this is the marriage and you need to find the way to communicate. In this type of relationship, you know that no matter what's gonna happen, this person is gonna be with me. This person is gonna stay with me. I can trust this person. Yes, we have difficult times. Yes, we have some problems, but we decided to be together. And this decision should bring the responsibility. And if it does not happen, then probably two of you are not sure in which relationship you are. Or maybe two of you not sure what they want in life. They just follow the circumstances. So in order to be happy in the relationship, you should understand for yourself, first of all, what type of relationship do you want, and talk to your partner about it. And then if your partner is on the same page, then it's gonna be a happy relationship. Yes, you might have some misunderstandings, some issues, but you will be on the stage where you can resolve them and deal with them. If you have questions, write them below, and maybe your question will be the topic of the next video. Subscribe to my channel, join me on Facebook. See you in the next video.
Thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.